China's defense ministry said he will attend the Moscow conference on international security on Wednesday and Thursday, when he will exchange views with his counterparts on military cooperation and international security issues.